So that's the Kukai Foundation. They sure know how to spend their money.
I can't wait to see the Durandal turn into a skyscraper. It's so beautiful.
What? We're going to dock just like this?
This ship's supposedly one of the most famous landmarks in the Foundation. I saw it in a travel guide on the Elsa.
Oh, really? I'd never know. I don't check out vacation guides very often.
Oh, look! We're docking!
New Year's Eve is the best time to visit. The evening metropolis is quite a sight to behold with all her lights.
Guinan Kukai, the managing director of the Kukai Foundation.
Junior?
What was that?
Nothing. Nice to meet you.
Welcome to the Kukai Foundation. I heard about your situation from Captain Matthews in Chaos. Is everything all right?
Oh, yes. Thank you for all your help.
Enjoy your stay.
What's wrong with me? Acting so rudely towards someone I just met.
And you must be Momo. I've received word from Yuri Mizrahi of the Contact Subcommittee. We'll make sure you get to Milsha safely.
From Mommy?
Right. She told me to take good care of you.
Can I talk to her?
Well, she seemed pretty busy.
Oh, I see. Why doesn't Mommy ever want to see me?
I'll let you know as soon as I hear from her again.
All right. Thank you very much.
It can't be.
That android Cosmos, she's got an incredible amount of potential, you know. There's no way she's just a prototype. I'm also concerned about how she resonated with the emulators.
The Hilbert effect. I heard they lost the archetype, but it looks like there's more to this than it seems. And don't forget about her engineer. What was her name? Xion? I think she might be onto us. And our powers.
No way. She's just an ordinary human.
She might not be as ordinary as you think.
I doubt it. She seems normal enough to me. I guess it's possible, though. After all, she's involved in the highest classified part of that project. The same one Helmer's involved in.
The Zohar Project.
Listen. Why don't we lay off the Mizrahi talk for a while?
Concerned about that Momo girl?
Don't look at me like that. You think she likes being called the child of a madman? After all, we were both there when Mizrahi finally met his end. We saw what happened. You know that girl's a Realian. Her memory might be imprinted with something.
So you're saying the image she holds of Mizrahi is a false one?
I don't know. That's why I want you to lay off when you're around her. At least, for now, anyway.
If you're that concerned about her, why don't you invite her down to the beach? I'm sure it'll help take her mind off of things.
Man! I told you! It's not like that!
Hey.
What's this? Man, it's a stainless steel finished Makalov! With the original box and everything!
I won it at a Lion's Heart auction. It was part of their antique weapons collection.
This isn't like you. You're up to something.
Not at all. I just thought I'd reward you for all the hard work you've done for us recently. Have I gone too far? Don't go shooting that thing all over the place. Remember, you're older than I am. Try to act like it once in a while, all right?
Sweet!
It's open.
Chief, we better get going soon.
Yeah.
What's wrong? Maybe it's just me, but you've been acting gloomy ever since we boarded this ship.
Hmm? No. Really, it's nothing. What? You really think I'm acting like that?
Yep. No doubt about it.
Hmm.
See? Just like that.
Oh, I just have a lot on my mind. I'm sure that's all it is.
Are you sure? If something's bothering you, I'd be more than happy to listen.
Hey, Shion! Let's go out and play!
Hmm?
I'll wait for you over at the shuttle launch, so hurry, okay? See you there!
Hmm.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.